There's another hydration brand called King. The branding looks eerily similar to Prime.
Eerily similar. It's Prime. It just says King.
Our lawyer, who is the best in the world, sent them a very strong cease and desist letter. That product no longer exists. Don't f*** with me.
Whoa.